Morning, Ben. Lovely day, isn't it?
Morning, Joan. Yeah, holy sh**, man, what the hell? Y'all know there's a big-ass dinosaur in the middle of the office?
So, it's an endless runner, but the twist is, wait for it, there's an end.
What's the problem? It looks fine.
It looks fine. It looks fine! Gah! I'm gonna go floss my eyeballs.
You'll get used to it, Viper!
Circle up, everyone. We announced Surfing with Sharks today. Reception has been wonderful. The internet loves it. That's totally not true, but it's good for morale to tell you that.
If we fix the shark, will you stop being mad?
We'll always be mad!
What? Why?
Your game isn't as good as Witcher 3!
See that counter up there? That's tied to an algorithm in order to create a predictor of our expected score.
It's just 2 out of 10. That's terrible.
It is.
Just get the damn keys already!
Is there a video tutorial about this somewhere?
Just reach out and grab them!
With a shovel?
What the f- Do you even see a shovel?
Phyla! Francine, I need you to hold all my calls for the next half hour.
Sure.
I'm signing things.
Sign to the left, sign it to the right, gonna sign this
Woo! Jeb does this sometimes.
This project is different. This game will be a hit.
I've never seen that number go up before. I don't know. I thought it was a cool announcement trailer.
Yeah, it was something all right.
Hallo und herzlich willkommen zum Volio Games Indie Dienstag. Heute am 13. April 2021. Und wir spielen heute mit euch 3 out of 10. Ein schon in sich grandioser Name, würde ich schon fast meinen. Denn hier handelt es sich um eine Anspielung der für Reviewer üblichen Werteskala, die normalerweise 10 von 10 sagt, wenn ein Spiel toll ist, und 3 von 10, wenn es halt so mittelmäßig bis eigentlich schon ziemlich schlecht ist. Ja, 3 out of 10 handelt nämlich von einem Entwicklerstudio, das quasi ihr Game auf dem Markt vermarkten möchte und hier in einer Sitcom-artigen unspielerischen Weise uns jetzt in Episodenform abholen möchte. Die Entwickler Terrible Posture Games stehen rechts unten, sind ein kleines Indie-Studio, die schon andere Games, in dem Fall eher actionlastigere Games, entwickelt haben, wie zum Beispiel die Tower of Guns oder Mothership. Der eine oder andere Titel war zum Beispiel auch schon auf der PlayStation im Plus. Und vielleicht kennt man ihn deshalb. Und sie haben jetzt in diesem Episoden-Game, das sie 3 out of 10 nennen, versucht, ihre Erfahrungen, aber auch ein bisschen Humor in die Spielewelt-Entwicklung zu präsentieren. Sie selbst beschreiben das Spiel als Part-Animations-Sitcom, das heißt Cutscenes, die man einfach nur zuschauen kann, genauso wie Part of a Game. Also in Summe versprechen wir uns aus dieser Formel hoffentlich 100% Spaß und würden am Ende natürlich auch gerne ein 10 von 10 gedanklich zumindest für dieses Spiel geben. Das Spiel selbst, ich habe es bereits erwähnt, ist in Episodenform gestaltet. Insgesamt gibt es momentan, man sieht es links unten, mittlerweile die 2. Staffel. Staffel 1, die schauen wir uns heute an, beinhaltet, ich glaube, 5 Episoden. Wie lange jeder dauert, weiß ich noch nicht. Üblicherweise gibt es bei so Episoden-Game den Richtwert von pro Episode ungefähr 1 Stunde. Also schauen wir mal, ob das auch bei 3 out of 10 gilt. Sollte das nicht reichen, gibt es eben statt nach der ersten Staffel, die letztes Jahr im August, also 2020 August rausgekommen ist, gibt es mittlerweile jetzt seit ganz frisch, nicht einmal 2 Wochen, auch die Season 2. Und ja, schauen wir mal, wie weit wir heute kommen, wie viel Spaß macht und wie viel Binge-Watchen wir heute durchstehen. Ich würde sagen, Season up in dem Fall und viel Spaß heute beim Indie-Dienstag mit 3 out of 10. Ja, auch einen lieben Gruß an dieser Stelle wieder gleich in den Chat. Viel Spaß, dass ihr, oder ja, vielen Dank und viel Spaß, dass ihr heute dabei seid. Das Spiel selbst ist primär in Englisch mit englischen Untertiteln, das heißt, ein Sprachenimport ist hier nicht gegeben. Ganz wichtig ist immer am Anfang ein Disclaimer. Sehr schön. Wir haben unsere erste Interaktion mit dem Spiel. Wir dürfen die Space-Taste drücken. Ha! Gepresst. Und wir haben die erste Episode, die heißt Welcome to Shovelworks. Die Baywatch ist auf ihrer Wacht. Okay, wir können schon das erste Mal spielen. Wir spielen den Surferboy, der hier vor Sharks und sonstigen ausweicht. Und landen gleich einmal am Strand mit einem Score von 107. Man hört das Spiel was gar nicht. You fix your script, Kevin. Tiger sharks aren't even as dangerous as great whites. Oh, you can train them to run contraband, though. Wait, really, Joan? Look, it's still a shark. That's the important thing. All right, circle up, everyone. As you all know, we announced Surfing with Sharks today. Reception has been wonderful. The internet loves it. That's totally not true, but it's good for morale to tell you that. Now, I know it's been a rough few weeks for you all. We faced hard deadlines, downtime.
And Javier exploded, too. Don't forget about Javier. His desk has been covered in blood all week.
Look, I'm sure he's fine. Also, this meeting isn't about Javier. That's actually what I wanted to talk to you all about. Javier.
Huh?
Yeah, a week is a long time without an animator, so I'm happy to introduce to you all Midge, our new animator.
So, Javier's not coming back.
Explosions will do that.
That bastard still owes me $10.
Okay, look, everyone, it's company policy not to talk about Javier anymore. Midge is the new Javier. Everyone say hello.
Hi, Midge.
Hi, I thought this was for an interview. This is Shovelworks Studios, right?
Midge here comes highly recommended. Anything Javier could do, I'm sure she could handle. Just make her feel welcomed. Any questions?
Yeah, what do we do about all the people outside?
People? What people?
I don't know. A crowd of people just showed up a few minutes ago.
God damn it, why does this always happen to us? Well, don't make eye contact and maybe they'll go away, I don't know. Kevin, you deal with it. And make sure Midge is all set up. Back to work, everyone.
Well, I guess it's been a few months. I wonder what they want this time.
Last time, it was because our game didn't have a sewer level.
Yeah, I'm not changing my mind on that one. Not every game needs a sewer level. Guess I'll see how good the noise canceling is on my headphones.
All right. Well, Midge, I'm not sure what Jeb wants me to do with you. I'm not even on the art team.
Just so you know, I wasn't kidding. I was told by the recruiter that this was literally supposed to be an interview.
Well, we work quick.
Some might say rush.
Pylon, any ideas on how to handle the fans outside?
Bribery?
Can't afford that.
They sure don't look like fans out there.
I mean, they wouldn't keep coming by every few months if they weren't passionate about our games. Look, Midge, why don't you, go meet your coworkers while Pylon and I brainstorm? You'll probably be working a lot with Viper, so be sure to say hello to him.
Oh, all right.
Instant eingestellt. So geht's. Gerade eben der alte Kollege, noch blutverschmierter Desktop, verschollen. Was ist mit Javier passiert? Man weiß es nicht. Und schon haben wir einen Job. Ah, sehr schön. Und die Protester-Fans. Meet and greet. So. Wir können jetzt mit den Pfeiltasten hin und her laufen. Und
come
mit Space
talken.
Dann sagen wir mal hallo to a few people. Was ist mit dir?
My name's Pylon. Did you know that the latest build is always hooked up to the TV? You can try it out anytime.
Ja, wir können den Testbild spielen. Da ist der Boss. mit dem toten Kopf. Hallo Boss.
Look, I can't promise I'll remember your name, but that's okay. I've got a lot of thinking going on up here about boss things. Why don't you go say hi to some of your teammates?
Wie kann man sich Mitch nicht merken, nachdem wir gerade bei Baywatch waren und am Strand? Hallo Mitch! Ich hoffe, ihr wisst, von welchem Mitch ich rede. Notfalltreppe.
Huh. I've never seen a game studio with a dumbwaiter. Guess they really don't want anyone going through this door.
Ente, 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 Ente. Good luck, Robbery. Ich hab ein Sternchen. Ich nehme mal stark an, dass Sternchen noch irgendwie so Sammelobjekte oder sonstiger Schwachsinn sind. So, was haben wir da hübsches?
Design ideas. An end?
Huh. Get rid of angry fans. Give away Steam Keys T-Shirts.
Must be that green guy's desk. Seems to really like pale yellow green.
Pylon the Python.
What's with all those bottles up there?
Na, irgendwer mag Ketchup. Wenn Ketchup-Vampire Ketchup naschen. So, was haben wir da? Küche ist relativ unspektakulär. Schade eigentlich. Außer, dass wir vom Konzept beim Prototypen noch nicht sehr weit sind. Also offensichtlich noch nicht ganz spielbar. So sagen sie. Ja, unsere Fans. Wir spielen nochmal den Prototyp. Surfing with the Shark. Hey, wir haben schon einen Stern. Also offensichtlich können wir in den Episoden Sterne sammeln. Einen haben wir schon. Jetzt haben wir dann... Oh, Minuspunkte. Oh no! Dude Bro killed! Nein, ich wollte doch 5 Sterne haben. Gleich nochmal. Ein süchtig machendes Game. Definitiv 3 von 10. Es gibt auch 3 Wellen nur, auf denen wir fahren können. Töte mich nicht, Haifisch! Er kommt immer näher! Nein! Hey, jetzt habe ich schon fast 200 gehabt. Brauche ich 200 für 5 Sterne, das? Schauen wir mal, wenn ich nicht gegen unseren Baumstampf-Titsch, ob das besser funktioniert. I'm the Surfer, Bro. Da ich gar nicht weiß, warum sie protestieren, weil wir tun dem Haifisch nicht, der jagt ja uns nur. Boah. There is the end! Ja, Mann! Fünf von 10. Da haben wir jetzt Richtung gleich 6 Sternchen. So collectet man Sternchen. Wir wissen zwar noch nicht für was, aber wir haben schon mal 6 Stück. Hey, Roboter.
Are you one of the developers here?
No, I'm Timothy 3000, Automated Office Assistant. I'm here to help you with all your needs.
Der Timothy. Und was kann er so?
Oh, huh. Just curious, can you tell me what happened to the last animator?
No, I can't do that.
Animateur dürfte wohl ein nicht so begehrter Job sein.
This looks like a map of the studio. That's handy.
You are here. Mm-hmm. You don't say. Und Javier durch Mitch durchgestrichen, sehr schön.
Hi, I'm Joan. I've been working in the industry since the 90s, but I've only been here a few years.
I'm Midge. I've apparently been working here for 10 minutes. I really thought it would be harder to get this job.
Oh dear, no. You haven't read much about our studio, have you?
Not really, no.
Well, you'll learn. We have a bit of a reputation.
Oh, okay.
Du hast dich wohl nicht informiert über unser Studio. Bei uns wird man gleich eingestellt, wenn man vorbeikommt. So, Viper ist jetzt gleich da, mit dem muss ich wirklich reden, also reden wir zuerst optional und schauen uns unseren
okay.
blutüberschmierten Platz auch an.
Really explode. Did he? Can that actually happen?
Ja, du bist Viper, mit dem mag ich nicht reden. Oh, was gibt's da für Sammelfiguren? Baron von Brood.
Chuck from Sweaty Blood has a lot of enemies, but Baron von Browblood is his... Baron from Blood!
That's quite a crowd. I wonder if this happens often to them. The store looks like it just goes to a supply closet.
Hi, Midge. Welcome to the studio. First, don't listen to anything Kevin tells you. He's a lying, heartless bastard. Second, we don't have the budget for a new computer, so you'll have to use Javier's station.
I guess that makes sense.
It's still covered in blood, but you can worry about that later.
Oh, all right.
Hier ist der neue blutüberschmierter Computer.
Hi, I'm Ben. Look, no offense, Midge was it? I'm trying to get some stuff done.
Der ist nicht so sympathisch. Shadow of the Yucky. Essens, zweite Küche, Recording
this
Room.
This looks like the audio room. They may be recording in there. There's a note here. Warning, Sally is feisty today. Huh. Wonder which one Sally is. Whoa, this thing needs to be cleaned. Hey, cool. A MIT32C graphing gaming device. Been years since I saw one of these.
Wir haben wieder ein Minigame gefunden. Der Dot Bouncer 3000. Aha. Ich muss wohl das Tor aktivieren, wenn er grün wird. Did it! Did it! Funny. Er wird immer schneller. Game over! Aber zumindest habe ich ein Sternchen gekriegt. Und scheinbar gab es auch nicht mehr. Also habe ich alles vollkommen richtig gemacht. Auf den Punkt genau mir den Stern geholt. Damit haben wir auch alle Sidequests akzeptiert und absolviert.
This box of Hugbot cereal expired 3 years ago.
Noch ein Sternchen. Und ich dachte, ich hab schon alle, aber nein, ich hab sogar noch eins gefunden. Wir finden so viele Sternchen. Ach, wir sind einfach die Star Hunter. Irgendwas haben wir sicher übersehen. Aber jetzt haben wir genug Sternchen gesucht. Jetzt gehen wir zum Meister der Meister, Viper.
I'm Viper. You can call me Viper. I'm the best there is at what I do, and I don't suffer incompetent fools. Are you incompetent?
Hi, Viper. I'm Midge, and no, I don't think so.
I'll be the judge of that. Look, if you're gonna fill in Javier's shoes in animating my masterpieces, then you need to prove to me you know what you're doing, okay? A good pose is crucial to properly showing off my work. I have a lot of action figures, mostly from my favorite game, Sweaty Blood. Show me you know how to make badass poses by posing them.
Oh yeah. Wir müssen badass posen. Add select body part. Next pose, previous pose, pose the action figure. Mhm.
This is bloody Chuck. Look at all that detail. That's how you know it's a good design, okay?
Wir müssen offensichtlich das nachbauen, was er da anzeigt.
Bloody Chuck is the sturdy hero of the game. He keeps his pouches shut with Phillips head screws. Sweet.
Warum krieg ich die Hand da nicht drüber? Ach, wahrscheinlich mit den drehen muss, deshalb. Nein, ich bin zu langsam! Sehr schön, sehr schön. Dein Kopf schaut auch so scheiße aus. Fuß. Schaut gut aus, und anderer Fuß.
He keeps books in all those pouches. He's a scholar warrior. That's important in season 4. Hey, anatomy isn't was important in character art. Looking cool is important.
Look at Füße. Und jetzt den Kopf.
Free tip. Articulation is very important in character art.
What? Nein!
Well, I guess you.
Nein!
Animators can keep up with me, so I shouldn't have been surprised.
Wir machen das nochmal. Den letzten habe ich auch noch. Den hätte ich auch noch erwischt. Ich weiß das.
This is bloody Chuck. Look at all that detail. That's how you know it's a good design, okay? Bloody Chuck is the sturdy hero of the game. He keeps his pouches shut with Phillips head screws. Sweet. He keeps books in all those pouches. He's a scholar warrior. That's important in season 4. Anatomy isn't important in character art. Looking cool is important. Look at me.
Macht jetzt andere Posen, das finde ich nicht nice.
Free tip.
Und schon wieder nur noch 10 Sekunden.
Very important in character art.
Jawohl! Whoop! 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 5 stars. You were so good. 5 stars. You were so good. You were right. Puh! Stressy. So, wo ist Kevin? Kevin! Kevin sitzt am ersten Platz. Geh weg, Roboter! Kevin sollte hier sitzen, aber Kevin ist nicht da. Kevin steht bei der Tür. Wahrscheinlich. Wer von euch zwei war Kevin? Bist du Kevin? Wahrscheinlich bist du Kevin. Hallo, Kevin.
Hi there, I'm back. So, can we talk about the last animator?
Oh, Javier?
Right. So,
how are you?
Should I be worried about what happened to him?
Oh, no. Spontaneous combustion just happens sometimes. Animators just do that, you know?
It's the stress. Can I have his chair?
What? No. That's going to be Midge's chair.
I don't think people just explode.
There's no time for dwelling on the past. We need to think of a way to deal with those people outside.
Why should she get the good chair? I've been here much longer.
Can't you just go talk to them?
Talking never solves anything. Oh, maybe we can camouflage the studio.
Or hire a velociraptor.
Look, I'm just
camouflage the studio. Or hire a velociraptor.
Wow, this is a big crowd. Where did you all come from?
Oh, a developer. This is the New England chapter of the Global Internet Fandom Coalition. This is what we do. We're a mobile fan club.
Really? Shovelworks Studios has their own fan club.
Of course not. We're a generic group. We go where we're needed. Today was slow, and Linda loves sharks.
It's true!
So you're fans of... sharks?
Sharks?
Yes, absolutely. At least today. Did you really think you could pass off a great white as a tiger shark?
Great whites have pointy heads!
I mean, seriously, has the game industry lost all reason? Hey, everyone! What do we want?
Fix the shark!
Yes! Fix the shark! Oh, wanna buy a t-shirt? It's 100% cotton.
No, not really.
You're a loss. Look, you think you can get away with everything. Well, you got a choice. Either fix that shark, or cancel the game.
Fix that shark! Fix that shark!
Cancel the game? We can't do that. It's just starting to come together.
Maybe you could just fix the shark.
No. It must be a tiger shark. Tigers are cool.
Yeah, canceling things would totally compromise our vision.
Pylon, hey!
What? They're right. It's a great white, not a tiger shark. And it's a cool shirt.
Okay, so tell me about this game.
Ah, you're intrigued. Excellent. You know your Endless Runner games, right? Those mobile titles where you always race to the right and tap to jump over things and try and last as long as you can? Yeah, so it's like that. It's an Endless Runner, but the twist is... wait for it.
There is an end.
That's it? You're making an endless runner with an end?
I call it an endful runner. Or maybe just endy runner? Well, whatever. The community is ultimately who decides a new subgenre's name. We just have to make the game no one realized they wanted. I love making games no one wants.
So,
I love making games
no
one wants.
I'm the best fit for this place. It seems a bit... intense.
Oh, you'll get used to it. Everyone here is great. With the exception of Viper.
And all of the engineers. And the boss. And the tiger shark. And the occasional spontaneous combustion of animators.
But otherwise, it's great. Also, look, we need you, Midge. This game, this is gonna be a hit. But only if we have a good animator. That's why Javier was so important.
What's in the fridge?
Free soda. Guys, they're getting restless out there. I don't think they're gonna leave on their own this time.
Right. How do you calm down a crowd of fans?
Well, everyone gets angry when they're hungry. Could we try feeding them?
There's granola in the kitchenette, but that's not gonna go very far. I have a lot of ketchup. We can make ketchup granola stew.
Seriously? That's revolting.
Not if you add salsa. Salsa will give it body.
Okay. Granola, ketchup, and salsa. Does anyone know how to cook?
Oh, I do.
Does anyone except for Pylon know how to cook?
I can do it, team. I can do it.
Okay, look. Why don't both of you handle this?
What? Okay.
Und schon dürfen wir gucken. Stack ingredients to build recipe. Move complete recipes to Pylon. Speed things up. AD Mitch Target Stack Selection S Speed Up. Mhm.
One more thing for the pot. Here, use this salsa. One more thing for the pot!
Wait, jetzt wird schon sehr...
normally
sehr
like this around
here? Was machen wir jetzt? Nix. Die bringen wir oder nix. Ich brauch... ein Tomate mit einem... Die brauch ich auch nicht.
Okay, stop the show, Pylon. What's with the tentacle?
Oh, that's just Sally. She's harmless.
Wir haben da nirgendwo...
One more thing for the pot! Granola. Ooh, time for the salsa.
Ich Ich hab die ganze Zeit Rezepte, die ich machen kann. Hey!
If only we had something tangy. Let's add this coffee.
What the hell is that tentacle?
One more thing for the pot.
Stop stealing my ingredients.
Stiehl die mal brav. Ich brauch doch Kaffee.
Ooh, do something with this. Do something with this coffee.
Ja, ich würde was mit dem Kaffee tun. Aber nicht so. Yes, Kaffee. Marmeladinger. Und jetzt brauchen wir einen Paprika. Wo ist der Paprika, wenn er braucht?
More pepper. Ja. Do something with this coffee.
Paprika, Kaffee, Kaffee. Au! Kerze gibt's oder keine? Dann mal Paprika, Kaffee, Kaffee.
Let's bring the heat.
Ah!
Hey, get that back!
Nein, ich bin gerade überfordert. Ich brauche einen Paprika. Gibt kein Paprika, es gibt auch keinen Kaffee und es gibt ja Hefe. Keinen Plan mehr. Wie auch immer das letzte Rezept sich ausgehen hätte können. Da nehme ich die vier Steine. Ich verstehe es nicht.
Ah!
Oh, how does it taste?
Yeah, I'm not tasting that.
Ugh, me neither.
I think it's pretty good. And we could serve Reggie potato chips on the side.
That's a good idea. Everyone loves Reggie potato chips.
Okay, time to serve up some guests. Let's do this.
Let's do them some stew.
Come on, it wasn't.
Yeah, das ingredient minigame war ziemlich überfordernd.
That was a terrible idea.
Let me at him. I'll chase him off.
Or you could change the shark.
Fix the shark! Fix the shark!
Oh no.
What's going on?
Sie haben mich jetzt schon.
What happened? What made it drop?
Hey, where are the news? Terrible game studio tries to poison upset fans.
That's not true at all.
Yeah, they're not our fans.
Wir haben sie mit dem Essen vergiften wollen. Das ist sehr nett.
If we fix the shark, will you stop being mad?
We'll always be mad.
What? Why?
Your game isn't as good as Witcher 3.
Pylon.
Wir sind nicht mal böse. Ihr seid nicht so gut wie Witcher 3. Sehr schön.
We need to ask the engineers for help.
Mitch, quick! Go to the supply closet and get an intern!
A what?
An intern! We keep them in the supply closet. Francine has the key.
Alarm für Crew Wave. Critical Failure. 2 of 10. Du hast den Key?
Oh, what do I do? What do I do?
Na, wer ist die Francine? War das die ganz recht? Holen wir einen internen Schiff-Menschen. Er ist im Klo. Du?
Can you tell Kevin to keep it down already?
Sure. Can you unlock the supply closet? I need to get something.
Sure. Knock yourself out.
Hallo, Supply! Get intern to gold destination. Make as few moves as possible. W A S D moves B select pile. Das hört sich rechts oben bitte das Café. Café ist schon Katzenkistplan. Die Intern sind in Katzenkisteln. Sehr schön. Brauchen die jetzt einen freien Gang oder brauchen die nur Objekte? Wir werden es sehen. Es geht offensichtlich nicht um Zeit, sondern um zurückgelegte Bewegungen. Ah, ich kann den Internship auch daher verschieben. Also ich muss den Internship daher verschieben. Das heißt, was ist uns im Weg? Ich würde mal sagen, den tun wir darüber. Dann können wir den darauf tun. Das. Daher.
Okay.
Das hat vielleicht zweimal gehört. Das war schlecht. Das darüber, dann können wir den Robert sagen. Das runter. Das runter. So. Wenn ich dich jetzt hoch tue. Und das daher tue. Und das daher tue. Und das runter. Und das runter. Dann müsste es sich ausgehen. Nein! Warum? Wie viel? Was wäre maximal Score gewesen? Wie viel? Nein! Waren das jetzt nur die zwei Moves, wo ich das eine hin und her geschissen geschoben habe? Probieren wir nochmal. Ich glaube nämlich, dass die Lösung ziemlich gut war, die ich gehabt habe.
Gotta move quick. They're waiting for me. I hope they feed you, intern.
Also 22 war es einmal noch nicht. So, jetzt schauen wir. 23, 24, 25, 6. 25 ist das Maximum. Also wir dürfen nicht auf 25 kommen. Was können wir anders schieben? Damit ich das früher runterkriege oder früher rüberschieben kann. Ich kann den nur da links rechts schieben. Ich kann den eins hochschieben. Können wir die da ja schieben. Dann können wir den runter. Dann müssen wir aber den fast drauf, dass der Weg frei wird. So, und jetzt. Aha. Dich rauf. Dich daher. Dich darüber. Runter.
I've gotta move quick. They're waiting for me.
No words needed. No words needed. That's how you do it. That's how we do it.
The intern! Ah! Good work, Midge!
Oh, hello, mentors!
Hi there, intern. I'm Midge. Why do we need them again?
To convince the lead engineer to help us. The programming department only communicates by handwritten requests delivered via dumbwaiter with an offering.
Can we get
blood on the game now? Sure. Look, Midge, we need to get them to the dumbwaiter.
Right. Okay. A dumbwaiter. You really think the lead engineer can talk some sense into the crowd?
Oh, no, no, no. That's not safe. No one is allowed to talk to the engineers here.
They've got Pharaoh!
But the lead engineer has other means to solve our problems. You'll see.
Or you could just change the shark.
What? Be reasonable, Midge.
Mayday, mayday, we got company!
That's the last time you poison anyone. With your food or your game. If you won't fix the shark, we will.
Ah, sehr geil. Protect the intern.
We need to keep the intern away from the crowd.
Toss him to me if they get close.
Or me. Pass it to me.
Quick, over here. Look out.
Bop, 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 bop.
Throw me to someone else, quick!
Pass it to me!
Yeah.
They're everywhere!
Intern captured! No!
We don't need to fight them. We just need to get the intern to the opposite door. Quick, over here!
Oh, oh, me! I'm over here!
Müller, ich renn's nach! Lauft! 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 Hat! 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 Oh, der Masterboss.
Fix your game, and this will all be over, developers.
Ouch.
Oh, no. I wasn't expecting a boss fight.
Ow.
Und er stunt mich. Nein!
Ow.
Wenn er so...
That makes him immune to pain.
No, he's in rage.
Concentrate fire now.
Ow, stop that.
Yipe.
Hey, ich brauche mich nur relativ gut im Dreieck aufstellen.
Keep away from him till he calms down.
Und immer rechtzeitig schießen.
Concentrate fire now!
Ow, stop that!
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
Viper?
All right, you dweebs! You're embarrassing me! Go, get the payload to the target! I'll show you how you deal with a crowd!
Der schaut ein bisschen aus wie der Wolverine, habe ich auf den Eindruck. Ich warte die ganze Zeit, dass er mit Kugelschreiber irgendwo da steht.
Quick, to the dumbwaiter! Time for you to earn that paycheck you don't get, intern.
Wait, he's the offering?
We've done this before, Midge. Send him down, Pylon.
The door!
It's not gonna hold!
What do we do?
Hold on, give them time. The lead engineer will do something. Just wait.
The lead engineer did something. Processing.
Come on, do something.
Holy crap.
They fixed the shark.
Some photos for the Racer Chase movie adaptation. They got rid of Chase's unibrow.
They can't do that. That's Chase's defining trait.
How dare they?
Who do they think they are?
All chapters mobilized. This is a code Foxtrot. Condition Omega.
Pack it up, folks. Let's go.
Racer Chase needs us.
We will avenge this travesty.
Don't they know how important unibrows are?
Puh, alles wieder okay. 3 von 10.
See?
We saved the world again.
Always finds a way.
Hey, hey, someone leaked news about the new Racer Chase movie.
Ah, the old distraction trick. Clever.
The lead engineer did that?
The lead engineer works in mysterious ways.
Offering accepted!
What happened to him? Quick, call for help!
It's fine. They just have a lot of bones down there.
How is that fine? How is any of this fine?
We said what whatever we need
they
something
have
for
a
the
lot
engineers.
Of bones
we'll just
there.
Keep sending them to us. We're low right now, but we'll get another shipment eventually.
Come on, poker night. We use them as chips.
Look, I could see past the thing with the animator and your fan club and the thing growing in
das
the kitchen.
So viele
this is
Fragen.
The worst game studio in existence. But this is too much. This is where I check out. I'm out of here.
Midge, wait! Wait a sec!
What?
See that counter up there?
Yeah, what about it?
That's tied to an algorithm that takes into account focus testing, mock reviews, A-B results, and 100 other factors in order to create a predictor of our expected score.
It's a 3 out of 10. That's terrible.
It is. We've never had any of our games score above 3 out of 10. But not anymore. Not with this project. This project is different.
I thought review scores didn't matter anymore.
They matter to the people I went to high school with. I will show them. This game will be a hit. But it needs a good animator to tie it all together, Midge.
Well, you'll have to find someone else.
Midge, just wait.
So, just saying, this is all the Tiger Shark's fault.
Wait, really? Well, why don't we just change the shark?
Look, I can't do this. These people are terrifying. There's something growing in the refrigerator, and there is some sort of ritual involving interns, and who knows what's going on with their basement.
You know that's not what we want to hear, Miss Potter. You had a role, and we had an agreement.
Yeah, well, that agreement didn't mention half the crap going on in there.
Your job was a simple one. The director will be disappointed, but not surprised.
What does that mean?
We've been assembling a file on you, Miss Potter. Your interests go far beyond animation. Some of those extracurricular activities you partake in, those come with long prison sentences.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm sure. Our file is quite interesting. Photos, videos, documents. Your local police department would find it fascinating.
Is this blackmail?
This is a friendly warning. You know what we're capable of. This is bigger than you and me, Miss Potter. Go join them. Gain their trust. Work with them. But remember, they must never make a good game.
They don't need me for that.
I don't think you understand. This is the most important job you've ever had. If they make a good game, it will be the end of everything.
Was? Ich hab so viele Fragen. What the fuck? Zumindest bin ich Platz 1 in meinem internen Leaderboard und irgendwelche 4 Scores haben wir nicht gekriegt. Aber uns fehlt nur eines von dem Küchenspiel, oder? Das heißt, es wären noch irgendwo 4 Score Points versteckt, also 3 Score Points versteckt gewesen, damit wir noch besser sind als alle möglichen. More Credits. Was ist in diesem Basement? Und was ist das für ein Kühlschrankmonster? Sie haben die richtigen Fragen gestellt. Und warum passen Sie nicht den Shark an? Warum? Diese und andere Fragen beantworten wir hoffentlich gleich in Episode 2. Ich bin hooked. Wie schaut's bei euch aus? Ich habe richtig Lust auf die zweite Episode. Das Problem ist, ich muss die zweite Episode extra starten. Das heißt, es dauert einen Moment. In der Zwischenzeit bekommt ihr wieder ganz kurz den Trailer des Games und wir sehen uns gleich zurück mit 3 out of 10 Season 1 Episode 2. Bist du deppert, das sind viele Zahlen.
Morning, Ben. Lovely day, isn't it?
Morning, Joe. Yeah, holy sh**, man, what the hell? Y'all know there's a big ass dinosaur in the middle of the office?
So it's an endless runner. But the twist is, wait for it, there's an end.
What's the problem? It looks fine.
It looks fine. It looks fine. Gah! I'm gonna go floss my eyeballs.
You'll get used to it, Viper.
Circle up, everyone. We announced Surfing with Sharks today. Reception has been wonderful. The internet loves it. That's totally not true, but it's good for morale to tell you that.
If we fix the shark, will you stop being mad?
You'll always be mad!
What? Why?
Your game isn't as good as Witcher 3!
See that counter up there? That's tied to an algorithm in order to create a predictor of our expected score.
It's just 2 out of 10. That's terrible.
It is.
Just get the damn keys already.
Is there a video tutorial about this somewhere?
Just reach out and grab them.
With a shovel?
What the fuck? Do you even see a shovel?
My life!
Francine, I need you to hold all my calls for the next half hour.
Sure.
I'm signing things.
Sand to the left, sand it to the right.
Jeb does this sometimes.
This project is different. This game will be a hit.
I've never seen that number go up before.
Timothy, do you ever feel like someone's watching you?
I thought it was a cool announcement trailer.
Yeah, it was something alright.
That was an announcement trailer! Ja, Episode 1 war schon sehr vielversprechend. Jetzt hoffe ich noch, dass Episode 2, ja, da ist er schon, auch in den Hintergrund reinlädt. Also ich muss sagen, ich bin extrem positiv überrascht. Hey. Also ich würde nicht sagen 10 von 10, aber 9 von 10 für Episode 1. Ich war unterhalten. Wie habt ihr es gefunden? Vielleicht eine Gantrodiz dabei am Rande. 3 out of 10 gibt es im Epic Games Store. Aktuell ist noch die Woche bis Donnerstag, glaube ich, Episode Season 2. Der Roboter nervt, Alter. Season 2 gratis, wenn man einen Epic Games Account hat. Und Episode 1. Ich hab's mit den Episoden. Season 1 gibt es natürlich auch im Epic Games Store. Das heißt, man kann quasi Season 1 und Season 2 spielen und sogar die Season 2 mit momentan gerade noch bis Donnerstag gratis. Also wer Bock hat auf Season 2, holt euch das Game, weil ich hoffe 2 ist genauso lustig wie 1 und ich bin gehuckt und freue mich auf Episode 2. Ja, schauen wir rein, hätte ich gesagt. Die Kombi aus Minigames und Episode ist lustig, ja, ich finde es auch lustig. Auch der Humor. Ich schaue jetzt noch ganz kurz, weil die Frage in der Zwischenzeit kam, gibt es Untertitel? Nein, es gibt keine Untertitel. Zieht dann aber Grafik-Settings, alle sind epic, aber auch hier gibt es keine Untertitel. Ja, Controls, Gameplay, Captions. Captions. Sehr schön. So. Episode 2. Mal schauen, was unsere Mitch noch so erwartet. Ich gebe mir mal einen Schoki und schau ein bisschen zu, bis zum nächsten Minigame. My office hours are never. And when I say never, I mean never. Episode 2 heißt Foundation 101. Solange es 404 heißt. Ha, da gibt's Untertitel. Wir haben sie gefunden. Sie waren die Captions.
Just in time for poker night.
Really? I hadn't noticed. Now get these damn things out of here, please.
What's with the wall of interns?
The mailman just started building this around me.
That looks surprisingly stable for, you know, being built of interns.
Hello in there! Are any of you particularly meaty? The programmers love the meaty ones.
Oh no, not this again. You can't just feed interns to the engineers whenever you need something.
That's how it's always been done.
It's called the circle of life.
It is not!
Francine, back us up here.
I don't care what you do with office supplies.
They're not office supplies. They're people.
Look, die Serie hat so einen schwarzen Humor, gefällt mir extrem.
No more sacrificing interns.
You can't just do nothing with the crates.
After a couple weeks, they start smelling.
Well, I don't know. Return them to the sender. Hey, you and
them. Die stinken nach ein paar Wochen in dem Team.
Yeah,
da wird's
you.
Klappt.
What school are you from?
Center of the Institute to the Academy of the Higher University of... Games?
You don't know what school you're from?
It keeps rebranding.
Just check the return label.
Center of the Institute to the Academy of Higher University of Games.
Huh. He wasn't kidding.
Hey, they're here in town.
Great. Let's just go there, give them these crates back, and tell them we don't need any more interns.
Knock yourself out. I've got better things to do.
Fine. Okay, well, we can't carry all these crates ourselves. Let's recruit some of the others. And then... We're going back to school.
Wie wär's, wenn wir einfach ein paar Interns nehmen, die Interns transportieren? Play the short game. Okay, then I play the short game. If they force me to play the short game, I will play the short game.
I'm sorry, I can't do that.
Definitely don't recruit Jack. Achievements! You started our game and you started our game and... Oh, you got in the next achievement. Sie haben einen Tiger Shark gemacht! They fixed the shark! And I got killed! Because I'm so surprised by the shark! You restarted the game. Es gibt für alles ein Achievement. Sehr schön. Oh, I got hit again. So also kriege ich keinen Score zusammen hier. Nur muss man sagen, man kriegt schon relativ schwer Punkte gerade. Und der Sharky Shark kommt immer näher. Was mache ich? Ja, das mache ich. Das ist ein kluger Shark, der verfolgt mich die ganze Zeit. Hilfe! Nein! Also irgendwie kommen wir den Shark gerade nicht mehr so. Ich hätte es jetzt aber in Episode 2 auch lustiger gefunden, muss ich ganz ehrlich sagen, wenn ich pro Achievement jetzt einen Stern gekriegt hätte und wir einfach alle Achievements finden müssen. Aber reicht wohl aus, dass wir jetzt einen Score von 250 Punkten kriegen, den ich nicht kriege. Weil wir das Ende erreicht haben. Also 250 Punkte ist das Ziel. Ja, aber da war eine komplette Wall of Death. Was soll ich da machen, hey? Na. Gleich Restart. Das tun wir mal nicht an. Da war komplette Wand runter. Ich meine, was soll das? Ja, man sieht, dass der Sharky immer weiter nach vorkommt. Ah! Ich habe mich fressen lassen. Ich Dödel. Das wird wieder nichts. Ich sehe das schon. Ja, Alter. Wie soll man da ausweichen? Erklärt mir das, Freunde. Man kann ja per Zufall gerne einen Run haben, wo sich alles ausgeht. Anders. Weg von dem Shark. Das war close. That's how you beat the game! If you're not part of the game, you need to beat the game! Definitely don't recruit Chap. Wer zum Teufel ist Chap? Hey, sie haben uns unseren Plan weggenommen. Wir schalten uns rein.
Let's get right back to the gossip on the latest film, comic, game and culture news. Right, so back to the Racer Chase talk. I'm telling you, you can't blame them for trying new things. Especially
the Racer Chase.
Racer Chase trilogy ended.
Joan, could you help us bring all these interns back to the center of the Institute to the Academy of Higher University of Games?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm still banned from that campus.
Oh. Too bad.
All for the show, Julia. All for the show.
Yep, this is the meeting room. I should focus on recruiting some of the others.
Blame Joe at Achievements. Sie haben Achievements hinzugefügt. Ich hätte jetzt cool gefunden, wenn hinten die Leiste auch ein bisschen hochgeht. Aber vielleicht passiert das noch in einer Episode.
Could this meter actually predict how well our game will do?
Alleine das Flüstern.
I can't believe they were putting interns down this thing.
Es blinkt, mach's da auf!
New employee.
Hi, there's Jeff.
First week gone. Don't tell me. I actually don't have time to listen. I've got to get in the right mindset for signing things. That means you leave my office now, new employee. When I'm signing things, I get really in the zone. It's like I don't even know you're there.
Da, Jeppy, Jeff. Er signed things. Because that's what people do.
Don't
they sign
that.
Things.
That's my secret cabinet.
Jetzt will ich wissen, was im Cabinet drinnen ist. Danke. Du hast einfach gesagt, that's mine, wäre okay gewesen. Wenn du sagst, Secret. Hallo, Secret.
I can't leave without the others.
So. Wo ist Ben? Habe ich jetzt mit dem Roboter schon geredet? Ich weiß es nicht. Ich kann mit dem Roboter gar nicht reden. Dann rede ich nicht mit dem Roboter. Da ist der Viper. Du bist nicht Ben. Bist du Ben? Du bist nicht Ben.
I only have time to talk about purely hypothetical philosophical design questions.
Da nicht. Die ist eingesperrt. Da hinten gibt's nicht noch mehr. Oh, da war Spacebar.
It's a little hazy out there today.
Dann gehen wir in die Küche. Ha!
hab ich dich wieder, du kleine Ente. Die Ente ist von mir nicht sicher.
Hi, Julie. Do you want to come with us on a field trip?
God damn it! I'm recording! Stop it!
Okay, I guess not.
Ja, wir haben Julie noch gar nicht kennengelernt. Woher weiß sie, dass es Julie ist? Ich habe die Julie noch nicht kennengelernt. Tja, Julie, du bist auch im Spiel.
I'm not opening this fridge ever.
Warum nicht? Nur wegen dem Tentakelmonster.
This fight begins now.
Er füllt die Ketchup-Flaschen.
I love this cereal as a kid.
Und wir haben wieder ein Sterni und ein neues Rätsel. Okay, guys, honestly, where is Ben? Who is Ben? I don't even know a Ben. Na gut, aber wir kennen Viper. Also reden wir mal mit Viper.
Hi,
der wird
Viper.
Uns sicher auslachen.
We need you to come with us to bring back all these crates.
I don't do errands.
It's not an errand. We were hoping you could help us, you know, convince them.
Whoa. You mean like you need some muscle? My snot kicking radar just dinged.
Your what?
My snot kicking radar detects the likelihood of snot kickery happening. If there's going to be any snot kicking, I need to be the kicker, okay?
Hey, combat scenarios are all yours, big guy.
I'll go get my crowbar.
Viper kommt nicht aus mit, wie ist das passiert? Unser Platz ist aufgeräumt.
This map sure is handy.
Die Map gehört noch immer uns und Ben sollte da drüben stehen, aber Ben war nicht auf seinem Platz. Doch, Ben ist auf seinem Platz, er versteckt sich noch nicht in den Crates.
Sure. I have to wait for my lighting to finish baking anyway, so.
Excellent.
Kevin! We need to leave!
I had no idea there was a game design school this close.
So, I couldn't find my crowbar, but I brought my bat.
You can't bring that on a college campus.
It's an essential piece of sporting equipment.
Okay. Dude, it's covered in nails and says Bloody Mary on it. Seriously?
Bloody Mary is a character from my favorite game.
Sweaty blood.
You watch your mouth when you talk about her.
I really don't think we'll need that, Viper.
You're scary enough without it.
Yeah, I am. I can turn anything in my environment into a weapon. See this seatbelt? I could make you choke on it, if I wanted to.
Why did we bring him again?
No one is going to choke anyone. We're just going to show up, hand them these interns, and leave. There won't be any violence.
They always say that.
And there's always violence. Collect all stars. Whoa! Don't lose interns. Schauen wir mal, wie wir Interns verlieren. Wahrscheinlich über eine Bodenschwelle. Oh, habe eine Zeit auch noch. Nein! Ich sollte vermutlich viel crazier fahren, weil ich Zeit habe, aber die Interns blinken gerade gelb. Ich glaube, das war nicht so gut, dass ich da alles mitgenommen habe. Ah, wasted! War ein guter Run. Nicht. Break, Handbrake. Ich hab nicht checkt, wie ich den Sprung besser abfedern hätte sollen. Ah, ich komm jetzt! Aus dem Weg! Ich hab die Interns. Hui! Perfekte Landung. No! Intern! We need you! You will be saved. Schauen wir mal, wie der Weg sonst weitergeht. Einfach so ein blödes Auto, das sich ins Weg stellt. Whee! Vielleicht darf ich ein paar Interns verlieren, nur nicht alle, ich weiß es nicht. Ah, Bodenschwelle! Nein. Weiter! Next jump! Yes! Finale! Ha! Ich kriege noch mit 10 Interns volle Punktezahl. So mag ich das.
Where did half my team?
Taxi Driver wäre stolz auf mich.
We have interns?
Not anymore.
Well, whatever. Francine, I need you to hold all my calls for the next half hour. I'm signing things. I need to get into the zone.
You don't get any calls?
I need focus. Hold my emails, too.
I guess I can unplug the router.
Right. Absolute focus. That's how you get stuff done.
I'm ready for signing. I'm focusing.
Looks pleasant enough. Don't see too many students, though.
Man, it's a video game college. You expect anyone to be outside?
Fair point. All right. There's probably some kind of business relations clerk or something.
Oh, there's a tour. Let's ask the guide. We come now to our newly refurbished Provost West building, named after yours truly, in honor of my record-breaking dedication to our shareholders and students.
Do you actually make video games here?
Don't be ridiculous. That's unhygienic.
But you train them for real game development, right? Because what little Robbie wants...
The robot has CIA hack.
We adhere to strict principles of higher instruction, including a rigid curriculum of theory. The more rote task of learning which buttons to push is delegated to our robust internship program.
So many big words. Impressive.
Wait, you're saying you don't even train the students? Our instruction is of the highest quality among schools with a similar accreditation rating.
Oh God, is this a for-profit school?
Your questions are making me uncomfortable, so I'm going to ignore you now. Wait, who are you all? You look old for prospective students.
It's never too late to go back to school, okay?
Not if you have good credit.
Why do you have a robot?
Oh, that's my automated recruitment assistant. He's not ex-military, and don't you dare imply that he is. He's a recruiting agent.
Sweet missiles.
Studies show that there's a direct correlation between missiles and enrollment.
Look, we're just here to return our interns. You keep sending them to us, and we don't want them.
We're from a game dev studio across town. Midge doesn't want us to keep feeding them to the engineers.
Engineers have to eat too, don't they?
That's what I said.
Are these game devs? Like, real game devs?
You make Cool Border. My son wants to work on Cool Border.
I thought you said you had 100% job placement among graduates.
We do. We're creating a workforce for tomorrow. Our guaranteed internship program directly leads to job placement.
We've never hired any of our interns.
Oh, we do use them as poker chips sometimes, though, which is close.
Recrutus Maximus, escort these hecklers off campus, would you?
Affirmative, we'll destroy.
Yeah, quick, scatter!
Wie geil! Wir haben auch noch nie ein Internship angestellt, wir haben ihn immer verfüttert. Oje, Formation. Space und Shift, Formation Change. Puh!
Moving out.
Mhm. Formation!
Maximus, if you kill them, you have to clean it up.
Nur 50 Sekunden lang überleben, es wirkt so. Ich hab grad die ultimative Formation gefunden. Vielleicht auch nicht. Ah! Ah!
Puh!
Was? Hätten wir rausfinden müssen, dass da.
Damn it!
Mhm. Wow, close. Muss ich mittendrin die Formation ändern oder was? Ich bin schon wieder überfordert! Los. Ich weiß nicht, wie weit der Rand geht, aber offensichtlich ist so weit, wie die Dinger da sind. Was soll ich jetzt tun? Nein! Ja, bei der bin ich überfragt. Ich hab keinen Plan. Wie sie sich das gerade vorstellt. So. Puh. Ja, zumindest 4. In einer Formation auch nicht ganz checkt gleich.
I'm not running, you're running, okay?
Da will ich nicht noch einmal für 5 Sterne nicht einmal einmal erwischt werden, was ist da los? Puh, doch, einmal darf ich erwischt werden. Wir haben 1, wir haben 2, wir haben 3, wir haben 4, wir haben 5 Sterne!
Alright, I think we're safe. Now, where the hell are we?
Lost.
So geht das.
Where's everyone else? Weren't they behind you?
I wasn't running, okay? I was chasing you.
Man, I didn't say anything about that.
Look, military-grade robots weren't part of the deal. You can't snot-kick a robot.
Man, let's just get out of here, all right?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, this campus
can't be that big.
We went down the hill, then between those two dorms, then into here. Hey, intern, do you know where we are?
I've never been to this part of the school.
Hopefully the others will go back to the car. So, we find the car, wait for them, get the hell out of here. Alright? So, which way is the car?
Could ask the old dude in there.
Huh? What?
Man. Whew, that thing was terrifying. Where are Ben and Viper?
God, we will forever mourn their loss. Can we stop at Best Buy on the way home?
Can't we just leave the interns in some corner and go, Midge?
No, we need to make sure that we put them somewhere where they won't get ignored.
Like the middle of a street.
Like a classroom. Let's find an empty one and put them there, then someone else will find them later.
Alright, well, let's find a classroom then.
Let's find a classroom!
Made out of glass.
Huh. They probably spent more on this fountain than they do on their classrooms. I guess a security officer normally sits here. Good thing they're not around.
And we're back again. JT and Rebel Breeze here.
Is this a lamp or a student art project? Or both? Doesn't seem like there's anything back there.
Hey everyone, it's Dr. Mermaid Sushi here, back with only the most killer tips, tutorials, and tricks for game dev. Just got a quick lesson today about how to activate the perspective viewpoint in the very real game editor today. Just a quick one, but first, smash that subscribe button and hit the bell for updates. Okay, now, before we get into it, I just want to say I couldn't have done this tutorial without the help of my boy, Squeezy Cheese 96. What up, dog? Check out his channel for more awesome game dev tips. Wonderful person, that Squeezy. Also, I just wanted to say, Ladrakio the Slayer, you're like super uncivil and
you should probably skip ball of this. Ah, wir sind beinhard und kriegen wahrscheinlich einen Stern dafür, weil wir Sitzfleisch bereisen.
So, if you really want to activate the perspective camera in Very Real, I found this really hot trick. First, you just gotta make sure your computer is plugged into an outlet. Use a grounded outlet. Never ever saw off the grounding pin and use a two-prong. Trust me, okay? So you gotta use a grounded outlet. Even if you have a laptop with only a two-prong plug, always use a three-prong outlet. It's just safer, you know? It's just good advice. Okay, The next step to activating the perspective mode in Very Real Game Editor is to turn on your computer. There's usually a little button on the side. It has a little snake on
this is painful.
Over it because, I don't know, Illuminati much PC users? Anyway, once your computer is turned on, you gotta wait for it to... Anyway, so the next step to activating the Very Real Perspective viewpoint is to load up the Very Real Editor.
You could save us all by skipping.
The icon that looks like this. Okay, so now that we have the editor loaded, we need to find one button. It looks like this. All you have to do is click that button. Boom! Perspective view. Yeah! So, yeah, thanks again to my boy, Squeezy Cheese 96, yo boy, for showing me this. And I hope you all learn a thing or two. Be sure to do me a fave and smash the like and subscribe buttons. And join me again next week for more awesome game dev tips and tricks.
Definitely not that room.
Aber ich habe keinen Stern gekriegt. Ich habe gedacht, ich bleib hart und kriege einen Stern, aber nein.
Oh man, there's totally a bag of chips there about to fall.
Ich habe kein Sternchen gekriegt. Ich finde, ich hab's mal verdient.
It's that administrator again. She looks scarier in a cap and gown. Huh, strange. Who makes a marble bust of themselves these days? I think this is a water fountain? I'm not sure, actually.
Let's have a look in classroom 2.
Hey kids, my name is Triangle. I'm a basic building block of 3D modeling. I'm a flat surface made by connecting three vertices in space. Oh, we call them verts for short. Oh, what's this? It's my friend Engon. Why so glum, Engon?
I'm sad because no one wants me around.
That's true. You introduce shading errors and add imprecision to modeling. No one really does want you around.
What? That's not how you cheer up a friend.
Don't worry. The GPU will automatically carve you up into little triangles anyway.
Ah, it burns! It burns!
Hooray! Why the? Now you're just like me. Remember, kids, sooner or later, everything turns into triangles. Hooray!
Definitely not that room.
Everything will be turned into triangles. That's so true. Haha! I found the rubber dog! Rubber dog!
I love little nooks like these. I would have curled up here with a good comic. I'm pretty sure this plant isn't real.
There sind viele classrooms. 4, 5. Jetzt gibt's noch die Qual der Wahl.
Lobby. 5, 4. Nice.
Hoffentlich dürfen wir uns nur noch einen anschauen, was ich schade finde. Oder Nummer 3.
Do you think they still use books here? Or do they use PDF?
Welchen Classroom wollt ihr sehen? 3, 4 oder 5? Ich gehe aber noch kurz spazieren. Kurzes Voting. Scheinbar kann ich nämlich nur einen anschauen. 3, 4 oder 5? 3, 4 oder 5. 3, 4 oder 5. 5 viele Sterne, die du wert bist. Sehr schön.
When analyzed with a proper academic eye, we see that this game is about so much more than just paddles and balls.
Was für ein Kompliment. 5 für die Sterne, die du wert bist.
On the environment in which it was made. A scathing critique of the oppressive nature of the Cold War and a lament about government distrust. Is the human condition one in which we are perpetually juggling both offensive and defensive positions? Is the failure of our capitalistic framework resulting in a disaffected youth? Or is it vice versa? These are the questions directly asked by this game, and by all games.
But what about Strategic Interstellar Genocide 3? That's my favorite game. Does that have a deeper meaning?
That shit will rot your brain.
Maybe not that room.
Ha, ich kann noch in die andere reinschauen. Dann schauen wir auch noch in 4.
Studio every single day. You never know when someone new will see your work.
Ray Trace! Sehr geil.
Studio every single day. You never know when someone new will see your work.
Resumes should include every app you've ever tried the demo of.
Resumes should include every app you've ever tried the demo of.
The best way to show off my 3D modeling skills is with a long demo reel.
The best way to show off my 3D modeling skills is with a long demo reel.
I I will get a job because I have a bigger portfolio with more stuff in it.
I will get a job because I have a bigger portfolio with more stuff in it.
I will spend more time networking than on my skills.
I will spend more time networking than on my skills.
Maybe not that room.
Wie geil. Aber alle intern sitzen dort auch in solchen komischen Katzenkisteln.
This is how you properly stack any building material. Offset them, see? Doesn't matter if you're using bricks, cinder blocks, Legos or soup cans. Always offset.
You also can stack internships.
Techniques will take you far in life.
Maybe not that way.
You also can stack internships, like in the brick case. Just put them into the right order. Hey, Kevin.
Is this seriously their curriculum?
And then they send them off to us.
Oh. Secret door.
Huh. Cool.
How about that red door? That might be a good place to leave some interns.
Whoa. What is this place?
It's some kind of intern packing plant.
I knew these schools were churning through students. I had no idea it was this bad.
Huh. There's a lot of people in here. Who are you all?
Hey, dweebs! What are you doing locked up?
Ben? Holy crap! Frank! Hey, Viper, I used to work with that guy.
I'm Viper. You can call me Viper.
Frank, what the hell, man? How you been? What's
with I'm
James,
Viper.
Man?
The what?
Where
oh,
is
right,
she?
James. Yeah, I decided to go into academia. This is pretty standard.
Do you want me to, you know, get you down?
Nah, it's cool. We get health and dental. They let us walk around an hour a day, too. It's cool.
What? Really?
Totally, man. Good benefits, free parking, zero chance of having to fix show-stopping bugs at 4 a.m. This is the life.
Except there's no snack time. Otherwise, yeah, solid gig.
So you're a teacher?
Yeah, except we're not allowed to influence the lessons, but we help their accreditation rating, so they keep us here.
So you're a teacher who doesn't teach.
I know, it's great. Hey, Ben, you should join us.
He will be joining you.
You!
Provost West!
This is a faculty-only room. You're not faculty, are you?
Come over here, so I can kick the snot out of you.
That's against campus regulations.
Because of Viper.
I don't think you really are game developers.
We sure are. We work for Shovelworks Studios. Now out of my way.
I think you both need to cool off in here while I consider what to do with you.
No!
Probably shouldn't have told the way we work, dude.
You know what they call some college a degree factory? I never thought they were being literal.
Hey, come look at this. It looks like a test print for an ad or something. Compress 4 years of study into 4 days and prepare for your new career as a game designer. Huh.
Wow, that sounds great. Where do I sign up?
You are a game designer. What's this? Phase 2 proposal confidential memo. Where's the rest of it, though? Hey, help me find the other pieces for this.
Sure. This is definitely more important than our personal safety.
We're on it, Midge.
Find the missing pieces. Ich könnte mich da auch bewerben. Du bist ein Designer! Ah, herrlich, dieser Humor.
Like always have barrels hanging around. What do they even use them for?
Ich mag den Humor.
Can't hide from me, you inanimate object.
Let's walk and search and walk and search and walk and search. Noch mehr Interns. Biohazard Interns.
Phase 2 proposal. Proposal for what?
Hello, peace. Ooh, rubber duck! I saw the rubber duck! I saw the rubber duck! Ich will die rubber duck!
Hello, New England. Music. I'm Jade, and you're listening to the Dice Bag.
Wow. I wonder what these machines are building.
Offices. Ich will zu rubber duck. Nein, wie komme ich da nach hinten? Wahrscheinlich muss ich Gas umraffen. Bauen einfach in dem Büro nach.
Good thing this yellow bar keeps you from going outside of this tightly confined but aesthetically pleasing predefined region. Gotcha. Huh, they're building a desk. Out of students? Whatever's going on here looks really nefarious, but practical.
Ich will die Rubber Duck. Komm ich zu Rubber Duck. Da links ist der Rubber Duck. Ich komme da nicht drüber. Warum nicht? Ich komme da nicht hin. Ich komme nicht hin. Nein, ich sehe sie doch. Ich will nach hinten zu Rubber Duck. Ich glaube, die kriege ich nicht. Bin zu doof. Verstehe nicht, wie ich da nach hinten hinkomme. Wenn ich dann nichts mehr vorbeikomme. Jetzt die Auflösung geändert. Schaut irgendwie so reingezoomt aus. Jetzt zoomt er wieder wohl. Oh, mit Shift kann man. Shift kann ich sprinten. Da ist ein Rubber Duck.
Ha! Ich hab die richtige Rubber Duck!
Rubber Duck!
There we go.
Und 25 Stars. Vorher waren 25 das Maximum gleich, oder? Will mich ja nicht loben, aber ich glaube, ich habe dabei alle Sterne. Aber ich habe sicher irgendwo einen übersehen. Jetzt haben wir 26 Sterne, das kann nicht sein.
Renting the interns out as cubicles. I can't just stand by and watch them turn all these students into cubicles. We've got to do something.
Hey! Let us out of here!
It's no use. No one can hear you all the way down here.
Hey, there's the intern! Intern! Get down, free us! Over here!
Man, be nice. Hey, intern! We need your help. We need you to get the keys.
Steam keys?
Not steam keys, you dope. The keys to the door.
Steam keys.
We need you to go over and get the keys and bring them back to us.
I'm not sure I know where the keys are.
They're right there, hanging from that hook. You can see them from here.
That's so far away. Is there a video tutorial about this somewhere?
Just reach out and grab them.
With a shovel?
What the f- with your hands? Do you even see a shovel?
Are we networking right now?
Just get the damn keys already.
Okay, I can do this.
Na, weil du diese blöde Figur ein bisschen tut schon weh. Get the keys, don't get spotted. Aha, so wir können jetzt. Chargy. No. Man kann schnell auf Leertaste drücken, dann fliegt man weiter. Das ist ein Schwachsinn, ne? Ich glaub's einfach nicht. Ich will eine Tour! Da hinten ist noch ein Stern, die. I'm networking! Hup, hup, hup! Weg! Wie der Depp-te Ding durch die Gegend fliegt. Ich bin schwer amüsiert heute. Ich muss doch hochbouncen. hoffe, dass das der letzte Coin ist. Huhuhu, rüber, rüber! Yes, yes! 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 Ich bin... Man sieht dieses Lächeln neuer Freunde. Ich bin schwer amüsiert.
I got the keys!
Maybe they'd be better off not being game developers, Midge. Did you think of that?
Hey, help me find a way to shut this down.
Cubicle walls don't have to deal with crunch or internet hate or agile development. And they have way more job security.
Ich frage mich gerade, wie die den Key gesehen haben, da quer durch die Pampe über 5 Ecken.
The industry would be drowning in interns.
Don't be ridiculous. You'd suffocate, not drown.
They're totally misrepresenting their career placement stats.
It's a secret you will never live to tell.
You again. We know all about your scam of a school.
I know. I've been standing here for 10 minutes. You've seen too much.
We can't let you get away with this. We're going to stop you.
We are.
And I'm going to stop you from stopping me.
Yeah, and we're going to stop you from stopping Stopping you. Yeah.
You think you can thwart me? Well, I looked up your little company. Your boss was one of the first to sign up.
What? No way.
Ha! Jeb would never sign that.
Sign to the left, sign it to the right.
Okay, maybe he would sign that.
But that doesn't change anything.
Yeah, signature or not, we can't let you get away with this.
Recruiters, Maximus, set your missiles to kill.
Viper, quick, how do you stop a half-ton ex-military grade robot?
He's not ex-military.
I don't know, make the intern do it.
Don't even joke about that. Hold it, everyone stop. Violence won't solve anything.
Hey, you can't snot kick a robot.
Oh, you think you're so tough because you took out my definitely not ex-military robot? Well, let's see how you do against all of my definitely not ex-military robots. Recruiters, attack!
Oh. Swing the bat. Switch belt direction. VSD to move. Aha, Förderband. Ah, wir müssen die Interns wegkicken.
You better run. Have an intern sandwich. See, I told you I'm a team player, okay?
Wave 1 completed.
You better run.
Leute, nimm mal Schubschild, was soll das, Alter?
You better run. You better run.
Der war knapp.
Time to die.
Ja, da switcht einfach die Lane. Ah! Nein! Nein! Man darf keiner durchlassen. Und wir haben das jetzt gelernt.
Time to die.
Das war wieder sehr knapp gerade. Können wir bitte schneller nachproduzieren? Da? Bitte ein bisschen schneller nachproduzieren.
You better run.
Ah, Alter. Ja, okay.
Wenn ich keine hab.
You fools!
Egal.
My recruitment army! Without them, I won't be able to convince young and impressionable kids to sign up for our accelerated development program!
Yeah, it was nothing, okay?
Face it, you slimy administrator. This program is done.
You can't stop me. My teacher-to-student ratio is superb. All my professors have terminal degrees in their fields of study. The number of times I've had sex with graduates is within acceptable limits. You can do nothing!
Not if we have anything to say about it, Provost.
Hey, Frank! You had a change of heart.
Who let you out? Exercise hour is not until 3 p.m.
Yeah, about that. We need to talk.
Now is not the time for employment negotiations.
Oh, but it is. Without us, that accreditation rating you're so proud of, that's toast. Two exercise hours.
And snack time.
And more, Provost. Things... things are gonna change around here.
Thanks for helping us offload all these interns. It's a relief to know they're in good hands.
You sure you don't want to just take some back? Interns are good to have around the office.
I'll take some, sure.
What? Really, Viper? You hate interns.
I don't know. I could make a desk out of them or something.
No, we're not making desks out of them.
Just one. Let's make a lot of snot kicking happened here today, okay? I need a memento.
Oh, thanks. You won't regret it.
Man, thanks for defusing things, Frank.
Can I have any
gun? Gonna get out of there.
It's always good to help an old friend, Ben. Don't be a stranger.
Welcome back, intern. Looks like you're here for good this time. Are you sure you're okay in that crate?
Yeah, I feel safe here.
Well, all right. Just bounce around or something if you need anything, I guess.
HR Lady Francine!
Yes?
Are we networking?
Nope.
Will I be able to work on the game now?
Nope.
Nope.
I want to be a game developer! Herrlich! 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 Da haben wir schon wieder 4. Hey, da waren nicht 4 Sterne fürs letzte Minigame. Irgendwo war noch eine Ente, die wir nicht gekriegt haben. Aber ich bin mir sicher... ich hab fast alle Enten, weil die eine Ente, die wir nicht gekriegt haben, haben wir nicht gekriegt. Ja, ich roll einfach mal jetzt die Credits im Hintergrund, weil ich glaube, die dritte Episode wird sich heute nicht mehr ausgehen. Während das im Hintergrund läuft, fassen wir einfach noch einmal zusammen, was wir heute so erlebt haben. Heute gab's als Fazit 3 out of 10, was von uns definitiv für den Funny Factor ein wirklich 10 von 10, würde ich schon fast sagen, kriegt. Das ist einfach... ich war jetzt 2 Stunden extrem amüsiert und ich werde sicherlich die anderen Episoden und Seasons auch spielen. Also, es hat mich wirklich gehuckt. 3 out of 10 von Terrible Posture Games, die auch schon Tower of Guns oder Mothership gebastelt haben. Die waren aber, glaube ich, nicht ganz so funny. Anyway... 3 out of 10 Episode Game, Episode 1, Season 1 mit 5 Episoden, Season 2, weiß ich nicht, ob vorreleased ist mit ebenfalls 5 Episoden oder ob es mehr gibt. Aber es gibt offensichtlich einiges zum Spielen. Momentan im Epic Game Store erhältlich, Season 1 weiß ich gar nicht und Season, also wie viel? Season 2 noch bis diesen Donnerstag gratis im Epic Game Store, wenn man einen Account hat. Also definitiv einen Klick wert, würde ich fast meinen. Ansonsten muss ich sagen, ja, Part Animated Show, Part Game, definitiv 100% Fun, Freunde. Also wir waren amüsiert. So, ich schaue euch jetzt noch kurz nach. Ob ich noch schon rausfinde, ob Season 2 schon vollständig ist oder ob es hier noch ein paar Episoden gibt, wir werden es gleich feststellen. Bleibt noch ganz kurz dran. Ansonsten freue ich mich natürlich, wenn ihr auch nächstes Mal wieder einschaltet bei dem einen oder anderen Stream. Wenn ihr Vorschläge habt für Spiele, die ihr gerne sehen wollt, die in das Indie-Genre reinpassen, dann schreibt es uns einfach auf unseren Social Media Kanälen. Entweder jetzt auf Twitch, Discord, auf YouTube, auf Facebook, auf Instagram, wo ihr wollt, und vielleicht schafft es dann euer Wunschtitel auch in den Indie-Dienstag. Aber ihr könnt auch gerne andere Games schreiben, weil es werden ja nicht nur Indie-Games bei uns gespielt, sondern wir spielen auch das eine oder andere Call of Duty Warzone oder ja, Episode Season 2 steht noch gar nicht, wie viele Episoden das gerade hat, oder sonstige Games. Das heißt, bleibt immer dabei, bleibt uns treu, und wie hat er so schön im Video gesagt,
hey, lass dein Abo da,
denn auch wir sind echte Game Developer Fans offensichtlich, und der Roboter im Hintergrund mit dem Intern ist ein Wahnsinn, die zwei. Ja, wie gesagt, es hat mich sehr gefreut, euch wieder am Indie-Dienstag zu unterhalten. Nächste Woche wird er wahrscheinlich nicht am Dienstag stattfinden, eventuell Montag oder Mittwoch, das werden wir noch schauen. Und ansonsten wünsche ich euch wie immer eine schöne, ruhige Woche. Genießt die Zeit, spielt ein paar Videogames, denkt an uns und schaltet auch das nächste Mal wieder ein. Und bis dahin immer schön laut bleiben. Ciao und bye.